I'm Larry Daly. I've got a job interview with Cecil Fredericks.
Let me point you in the right direction.
Great.
Ah, Teddy Roosevelt.
Yes.
He was our fourth president, right?
26th.
26th.
This is the kid who wants to be the new night guard.
He looks like a weirdie.
I'll give you a little tour. This is the diorama room.
I remember these little guys.
On the left there is your Till of the Hun. And this is the Hall of African Mammals.
Guy's cute.
He's quite a little ball of fun, aren't you, Dexter? It can get a little spooky around here at night, so you might want to put a few lights on. And the most important thing of all to remember, don't let anything in or out.
Out?
Gotta do what a cat's gotta do. Let's do lunch. Down, dumb dog.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen.
You can't touch this. Come on.
What are you, from another planet or something?
Step it up a little bit.
Excellent.
And that's the sign that the tank is full.